Maraming salamat sa Christian Tagi sa kanilang pagpunta dito para bigyan kami ng assistance. Nire-respect po namin na nandito na tayo sa bitana sa pandemya. And we would have wanted so much work for our brother. Maraming salamat sa malakan niya dahil he offered us everything that he wanted. Under normal circumstances, no, I served in Congress, no, I served in the Senate, and he could have like, he could have been lying in state in Malacanang. But nire-respeto namin na hindi pala sa tao sa Pilipinas ang inababakunahan. So what we have decided as a family right now is that we know that there are people who are outside. So we spoke about it. Our plan was really to just get the order of our brother with us. Pero bibilisan lang namin ito at maraming salamat sa Kris and Tagi sa kanilang pagpunta dito para bigyan kami ng assistance. It will just be 1 hour. Habang hinihintay namin because the honor guard will be arriving and there is a big ceremony. And they are allowed to line up and they will help us to make sure na maayos ang lahat. The rest of the plans, ay yun pa lang na pag-uusapan namin. Pasensya na na hindi talaga namin ito inaakalang mangyayari. Nagulat talaga kami lahat. I wish I could say more. The only thing I can say, and this is the only thing I will say. God bless me because we made our peace made. But that is private. And I would like that for myself. But I am so grateful to you that binigayin sa akin. At nagpapasalamat ako na napatawad ako at hinahalang ko. And to the end, ang tinuring niya sa akin ay ako'y kanyang buso. And pinangako sa kanya, gagawin kong lahat to just be even 1% of what is as a man and as a woman. Maraming salamat sa pagbabakas sa Pilipinas.
Offer my heartfelt condolences to the Aquino family. Be assured of the government's assistance in this period of mourning. And above all, please accept the love and the prayers of a grateful nation. Before we proceed to take a moment of silence to honor the memory and pray for the eternal repose of the soul of President Benigno Simeon Aquino III. May he rest in peace.
Hello.